You know what? I think it's a great tribute. It's a great idea. And our listeners are kind of mixed on it. Some feel like it's a little slow. Others feel like it's vintage Beatles recreated.
I'm digging the slow tempo on this one. And I know they used AI to just kind of lift the vocals, but they didn't use AI replication. They didn't use like John Lennon plugging in vocals. I mean, that's really what he put out there. And I think it's a nice track.